Good evening. I'm going to try to attempt to clear out the entire tier 1 of Escha Zi'Tah mobs. I'm going as Thief Warrior, and my trust setup will be I'm Choo Choo Tank, Kupipi back up here, Yoahim support, Korumoru support, and Aporuru support. Pop some re-rays. I'm gonna follow the format of BG. I'm gonna post the link in the description. I'm gonna start off with Aglaophotis Rank. I'm gonna do Sata of Bully and I'm Choo Choo. Oh, nice. Asleep. So much for darkness. Find it. Again, sleep. I do a sneak attack. Okay, one down. Now let's do Angrboda Golem. All right. Or cunning rat, I guess that's the thing, right? Do a sneak. Yeah. Oh wow. Let's do a bully of Amchuchu. Alright, that was pretty good. Let's do Cunnast the Weaver next. I remember he's very sensitive. Let me do Sata off. Still not, the count is not up. Oh good, I was behind the tree. Three down. Now let's do Ferrodon the Weaver. Guys recommended to be hitting his shoulder. To get a position for Sata behind Amchuchu, I can. That's one problem with triple attack. It's going like this, right? That was good. can get double darkness. Yep, we did. Wow, even Kupipi joins the fun. Was number 4. Okay, so the next one is Gestalt. That one's not gonna be quick because of the red spikes. I'm gonna swap out Kupipi because I need some more damage dealing here. I'm gonna bring Zed second. I'm gonna swap out Joachim. I'm gonna add Demila Fichna. Very easy to die here because of dread spikes. Okay, so dread spikes are in. It's a painful fight, but what can you do? One mistake with dread spikes and I'm done. I don't even know if he has them now or if he doesn't. For whatever reason, the dread spikes don't affect the trusts, so they can just unload on him. Okay, now he's casting dread sparks. But that's all you have to do, is just get some trusts that have some power unloaded on him. The biggest thing, don't get tempted, because oh man, I die like 4 or 5 times before when I thought I had him. Dread spikes, triple attack, game over. What I can do is I can maybe, and I wish I had some ranged weapons I can really use here. Oh wow, who did he kill? Oh, Zed is dead. Oh, that's all she wrote. Oh, who can we bring out? Choo-choo. Did second. An upper room. Okay, I'm gonna drain him and then I'm gonna engage and run. If I have another re-race. Oh, dusty re-race, all right. Almost there. All right, good job. Good job, guys. Good job. This is my sixth attempt against Gulltop the Beetle. I brought in some new trust, Gulltada, for support and King of Hearts. Pretty tough in terms that he puts my mages to keep silence then. So I have to try to get him a little bit out of their way. A little bit off center seems like be the sweet spot against staying out of the range of. Got him down pretty quickly. Papa. Yeah, everybody's asleep. How? I woke up. Keeps spamming arrow spells. bully, yes, I grab bully. Yes, we got him finally. So what happened was bully, and I did a sneak attack. Just took him out. He did not expect this one, did he? So this is my second attempt against Lustful Lydia. I did one tweak. Put in Z second for stunning. Here you gotta get the tank position really well. Okay, I'm choo choo. I'm choo choo. Because you don't want Lydia to be facing your party. I'm gonna move sort of on the side of Amchu. Got her stunned. And this basically depends if you get her process. If you get her processed, the fight ends quickly. Like now. If you don't, then bad breath and poison will take you out in a matter of seconds. So Revetaur is next. I'm gonna swap out Zed. And I'm choo choo. Because you cannot use weapon skills against this guy. You just can't. I'm gonna call in a Kupipi. And Sakura. Gonna be fighting him myself as a tank. Revetaur. What happened is you use weapon skills against him. He's gonna doom you. That's it. Let me see if I can use Berserk. Doesn't look like he hit hard at all. Let's add even more firepower. Warcry! Yeah. Do I have any abilities that can make me more stronger? He goes down pretty quickly. Look at this. My initial recording with him, I was way too conservative. This is let it rip. That's it. Regular attack, aesthetic. Did not even switch to any defensive gear, using my standard DP gear. You know what? I feel like risking it towards the end, just bully him and do a Sata of Kupipi. So let's do bully. Wow. So he lived afterwards. Man, I miscalculated. Alright, so now it's Tangata Manu. Do some changes here. I don't need Sakura. I'm gonna release her. I'm gonna remove Kupipi. And I'm gonna bring into the table Amchuchu. And Waltada. Oh, Tangata Manu. Hey, Ick. Yeah. I missed the window on darkness. Does reset tip. Thank God. Now what she does is she removes the equipment. Happen. Apururu, where is Paralina? Okay, let's check. Nick. Same team. Vidala, let's go. Well, my biggest fear is realized. Break sticks in before I can engage. So the trust cannot help me. Wow, triple attack and he missed. I switched to defensive gear. Wow, what is it gonna be? Petrify after petrify. Just to show you what he's dealing with. I have a high regeneration, defending ring. So, knock yourself out, Vidala. Gotta be quick. Come on. All right. Is it that crazy double petrify? What are you, perfect dodge now, mister? Let me do bully of Joachim Tata. I love doing that. He can one shot me. I don't think he has the power to do. Where Where's that again? Perfect dodge, mister. Let me switch to defensive gear. Ooh. Tiger hug. Man, he's going nuts. Gonna save the TP. Now we're going for the Vyala Rank. The hardest one so far is Gulltop, without any doubt. Then is Lustful Lydia. Revetaur, no. Don't use any weapon skills and you're fine. Gestalt, just allow your trust, right? Then everybody else is nothing really. Oh. Okay, let's do a sneak attack. I don't know what's happening that I'm missing on pushing. Oh wow, that was something. Brought me down to 37. So you know what, I'm gonna wait before I give the final verdict. That was some crazy attack. It brought me down all the way to 37. Okay, so we're gonna close the deal with Wepwawet. What's going on here? Which is there? Not turning around. Okay, let's do it. Bully. Tata. Some weird position, man. Oh, looks like someone screw up. That's why this core all. Maybe the trade-off is better. Because the core screw up my kill chain. The fuck, my TP is going up like crazy. I think I'll take it. Are we all petrified now? I don't understand what just happened. Like, I could not touch him. Burning myself. Yeah, disengage and he dies. Anyway. That was some crazy attempt. So, thank you so much for watching. Let me go over the gear, right? So, the standard gear is as follows. Then defensive gear follows. I think I have like -40 damage taken on this setup. For physical damage, just these two rings are 17. All right, so 12 up, 12 down. The hardest one was Gulltop. I took like 6-7 attempts. Last for Lydia, it's a crapshoot. If you can get her processed, then she goes down easy. Then I guess it's Vyala, the Kurel, brought me down to like almost 0 HP. I don't know what he did. I have to review the video. Then you have Gestalt. The hardest part about him is that if you engage at the wrong time, the red spikes will take you out. Revetaur, just don't use any weapon skills and you should be fine. And everybody else is just mediocre, nothing to worry about. Once again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Hope you enjoy this craziness. All the best. Bye bye.